it belonged to Moonshiner at one time, and I've had it for a while.
Well, I'd like to check that sucker out. That seems like, it looks like it's faded towards sideband.
It's got a frequency counter and everything on it.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I think it was originally designed for sideband. Does it have a clarifier on it?
Yep.
Yep, that's what I'm thinking. That sucker's designed to handle sideband. You know how I am about sideband?
Yes, I do.
Whatever sideband gets my interest. I don't personally like AM. To me, it's obsolete.
Well, I'm a 28 skip shooter, and I'm going to talk on 28, by golly gee, Wilkers. Right, 198?
Well, you know, if you look at the history of radio, CBs are the only ones that really use AM anymore. Specifically, the government don't use AM hardly at all. And taxi cabs, AM radio operators, nobody uses AM anymore, hardly.
Yeah, it's a nasty little frequency or whatever. It's a nasty mode. But, I mean, I understand why people use FM. It's a lot cleaner. And the sideband's cleaner. But, I don't know. I like it.
I'm surprised they still make AM radios.
They make it for us skip shooters.
In fact, I think in Australia, they don't use any AM radios at all. I think they're all FM sidebands.
Beat me.
And, you know, based on what I've been reading and hearing, but either way, if you're happy, it's all that matters.
Yeah.